or go to court, you may need those specific details.
That's right.
Including the eyewitnesses. Mm. And that is part of what we should mobilize in order to actually cure this culture of impunity.
Right.
Not just the personal belief. But the point I am making is that, look, why some people are raising doubts, and the person I spoke to at City agreed with me that it's legitimate, even though he explained why the gentleman was not debriefed, or the gentleman was not asked questions until the following day. Don't forget, Bernard had gone on air to Metro TV, Good Evening Ghana, which on such an issue, at that material point in time, he had to have had the benefit of the torture. Look, it's the high point. Despite, and the overt things they did, I agreed with you, I said the invasion was so overt, they were captured on video.
Yeah.
What I didn't know is that there are others who also saw the torture, because the torture was not done publicly.
That's right.
Unlike the invasion of the City FM premises.
Now, if you listen to Caleb, part of his narration, he says there were these guys who were sitting there, and he tried to talk to them, and they warned him, don't speak to them.
That's his narration.
Right.
That was not captured on CCTV or anything. I'm not dismissing it.
No, we cannot say what's not captured on CCTV. We don't have a CCTV yet.
Well, CCTV we haven't seen.
That's right.
I'm ready to concede.
All right.
We have seen the, perhaps why I made that point is, well, we've seen the City FM one.
That's
it's
right.
Been put out there. You put some here. The, what those you are referring to, we don't have. And let me be honest with you. I would be so happy if indeed those evidences have been captured. Because we are asking for proof.
That's right.
We're asking for investigations. With those things, the investigation will be very well rooted.
Right.
Okay? But I'm saying that sometimes, you see, we should try and understand some of these things. You let the gentleman go home. He goes to the hospital the next day. I was asking for a copy of the medical report. I have not been given a copy. I was promised, but I was not given. Or they were unable to deliver to him. But you see, you don't allow elements of doubt.